Breaking news. Wesley Warren, the man famous for his 132-pound scrotum, has passed away from a non-scrotum health issue. According to reports, Warren passed away Friday at University Medical Center after suffering two heart attacks in recent weeks.